again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome back for homeschool for another week. So it's Monday morning, so once again we've got our virtual assembly here and we're going to be seeing all our stars of the week. I hope you enjoyed your weekend. It was a busy weekend because there was lots going on. So not only on Friday did we have the VE celebrations, but hopefully you got to have some socially distant fun, but also we had a sponsored walk, jog or run event on Saturday, which lots of people took part of. It was across four different schools and altogether we managed to raise over £4,000 for Medway NHS, which is a great amount. So I just wanted to say a special well done to everybody who took part, and you could be an honorary star of the week this week if you did something. But here are the actual stars of the week.
Hello Mouse Class. This week's Star of the Week goes to Frankie for her fantastic work at home on her sounds. Keep up the great work, Frankie. Really proud of you. Well done.
Well done, Ollie. You are Star of the Week this week. You've really impressed me with how hard you've been working at home and all the different things you've been doing. Well done. Keep it up.
Hello here, class. Star of the Week time again. And this week it is... What is it? It's Jack. Jack O'Neill. Well done, Jack. Jack has been chosen as Star of the Week because he's been doing so much reading on the Bug Club. Well done. Keep reading. Bye.
Well done, Annabelle, for being my Star of the Week this week. You really made me smile with your message to me and Mrs. Williams. And I can see you've been doing loads of work at home with your sister and your mum. Well done, Annabelle.
Goat Star of the Week is Nicole because she's been doing lots of reading on Bug Club. She's shown her work on KLZ. She's been doing exercise at home, lots of activities. She's missing school, but she's staying really positive. So well done, Nicole. Bye.
Hello, Maria. Well done for getting Star of the Week this week. I thought your Greek Day activities were fantastic, and it looks like some of my other friends did too. Have a good week. Bye.
Hi everyone. I'm dressed up as a scientist today because year two have been doing some amazing work for science this week. They've been investigating the properties of slime. Well done to Alfie Hopper for your amazing investigation. You worked really hard to make your slime and made a really big mess, but you really enjoyed finding out about how you could change your slime by adding pressure and changing it from a solid to a liquid. Well done and keep up all the hard work. Bye!
Hi everyone, our star for Pine Martins this week is Romany, so really well done Romany. I've given you star because you have been extra helpful at home for mum and dad, so really well done, congratulations.
My star of the week this week goes to Lauren, and that's for her fantastic work with her Spanish. Well done Lauren, keep it up.
Well done to Ava in Emin class for her perseverance in all her learning at home.
Thank you for saving me many times on KLZ when there hasn't been work there and I've need to sort it. Congratulations! Woo!
Good morning. Today's Star of the Week is Ella. I've been really impressed with her consistency in her work on KLZ. I've also been really impressed by the way that she's keeping in contact with her football team, which is a really good way to make sure that we all carry on talking. Surprise me this week with your work on KLZ, and who could it be next week?
Hi everyone, my star of the week this week is Faye, because despite the current lockdown, she has made such an effort with her schoolwork. She sends me daily pictures and updates of the fun things she's doing as well, and her confidence is really
Benji,
growing to
well
keep
done
it
you.
Up, Faye.
You are my star of the week. I hope you like the frame. You're the star of the week because
you have shown a great deal of talent this week. You have done a lot of things that you didn't need to do, and apparently you love carrots, which is always a good sign, because carrots are good for lots of things. Well done, mister, and take care, and hope to see you soon. Bye!
My star of the week this week is Hemily. Well done, Hemily, for carrying on with all the homeschooling and for sharing some on the website.
So that is it again for this week's Star of the Week Assembly. I hope you have a really good week. Try really hard to see your activities. Again, it's fantastic to see all the things that you're getting up to. So keep posting photos onto the KLZ, but also you can go onto the Facebook and to the Twitter to make sure that everybody can see all the fantastic things that you're doing. So as ever, have fun. Keep yourselves nice and safe, and hopefully we'll see you
just
soon.
Just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds.